get the fuck over! Answer! Come on, Jack, answer the fucking phone!
Hey, Jack, you can't come to the phone right now.
Fuck!
We're not.
Then what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? And who the fuck is that? Who the fuck are you?
It's John. Just a friend of ours.
Oh, he's a friend of ours. Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Who is this?
This is Keith. He plays guitar with us.
Well, I don't play guitar with you. I am the fucking guitarist. And this is my fucking band! You know what, John? It's nice to meet you. Jack doesn't make the decisions here. I do.
You don't get to make the decisions, Keith.
Yeah, I do. I've been in the band the longest, and I put in the most money, so I do make the decisions. You know, John, that's a really nice-looking guitar you got there.
Thanks.
Yeah. So, John, let me see you play the F minor pentatonic scale. Wow. Impressive. That's really good. What about your major scales? Do you know those?
Yeah, I do.
Wow! Jack! Holding out on us? You found yourself a little Jimmy Page here, huh? Yeah. So, Johnny boy, let me see you play behind your back.
Behind my back?
John, you don't need to listen to it.
Shut up, Jack! Let's see what your little buddy here can do. I mean, John, you've played everything else so well, so I mean, this must be like nothing for you. It's okay. No worries. No, a guitar is hard, right? So, but yeah, the audition's over. So it's nice meeting you, John.
Keith.
Okay. Keep practicing.
Keith. Yeah.
Come on. We need to get out of here, okay? It's time for you to go.
John, you don't have to leave.
Yes, okay, he does. Take come on, but let's pack here. It up. We're gonna pack it up here.
Keith, come on.
Look, I am sorry. John. I'm sorry. Wait, look, he sucks. What else do you want me to say?
John, you don't have to leave.
He's
okay,
not good enough
here.
To play
take
with
this.
Us. Yes, he does. Let's pack it up.
Keith.
Look, Jack, you know he's not as good as me.
Here, Keith. I need to talk to you. Can we talk?
I'm all ears. Fucking talk. Do you think I'm stupid? I haven't heard from you in days. You've been ignoring my calls. I know what you're doing. You're trying to replace me. You're not just playing with a friend. You know, my high school girlfriend told me the same thing. Yeah, she said, don't worry, he's just a friend, so I trusted her. I said, okay, I trust you. 2 weeks later, I catch her and her friend exchanging saliva at the roller rink. Look, that fucking toothpick kid you have in there is not just your friend. He's my replacement.
Yes.
Yes, what?
You're right. Okay, look, I'm sorry. John and I, we've been playing together for a little bit, and I just think that he's a better fit for the group. Trevor and I, we talked about it. He agrees. We don't have the same energy that we used to have anymore, okay? Things like this happen. Sometimes you have to change things up, keep it interesting, okay? Music changes, and you have to change with it.
What are you trying to say?
I think that John is better for us.
He's not better than me. He can't play for shit. And no, what are you trying to say with all that changing with the music crap?
With time, music changes, okay? People's preferences change.
Wait, are you telling me you want to play that stupid indie music now? Because that's what's in. So what, you're just going to play that shitty Arctic Monkeys crap now? What, to impress some slutty sorority girls?
You get what I'm trying to say, Keith, okay? People don't listen to 60s and 70s music like they used to. Go to a Clapton concert. You're going to be in a crowd full of fucking boomers, all right? Listen, I understand how much you love that type of music because I do too. But it's just not attracting the crowd to me.
Fuck you!
Keith, what the fuck, man? Oh.
Doing you a favor, John. Fuck fucking Peach Pit! Fuck you!
No!
Don't! Oh, fuck.
Yeah. 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 guitar. No one wants to hear you fumble through a solo for 10 fucking minutes. You should have quit the band 20 years ago like the rest of your fucking friends.
Jack, shut up.
Fucking sorry, okay? It's time he moves on, gets a job, gets married, has a real fucking family. Fuck.
Just drop it already, Jack. Trevor, talk some sense into him. You can't let him call the shots.
I'm sorry, Keith.
Umbrella to stay dry. You're listening to 104.3 Classic Rock Radio. This is Eric.
Live and learn from fools and from sages.